All right, folks, today we've got a fun little project lined up for you. We're going to learn how to draw a lovely autumn scene complete with some fallen leaves and a big old umbrella. So grab your pencils and let's get creative. First things first, we'll start by drawing the leaves. Now, autumn leaves come in all sorts of beautiful colors, but for today, we'll focus on the yellow ones. They're the ones that gracefully fall to the ground, creating that cozy atmosphere we all know and love. So let's sketch a few of those gently floating down. Moving on to the centerpiece of our drawing, the umbrella. We want it to make a statement, so let's make it large and open. Picture those raindrops falling onto the umbrella's surface, creating a soothing pitter-patter sound. Ah, the joys of a warm autumn rain. Speaking of warmth, let's not forget to mention that it's still nice and toasty outside. This is a warm autumn day we're drawing after all. So imagine yourself looking out the window, enjoying the rain while sipping on a hot beverage. Sounds delightful. And guess what? We're just getting started. We've got plenty more exciting drawing sessions lined up for you in the future. So keep coming back for more fun and interesting things to draw. Who knows what we'll create next? The possibilities are endless. All right, that's it for today's tutorial. I hope you enjoyed learning how to draw this beautiful autumn scene. Remember, practice makes perfect, so keep at it and have fun. Until next time, keep those pencils moving and let your imagination run wild.